Hello again to a new Operation Flamestrike Battle Report. I'm Carlos from Corvus Belli. Hello, also known as Bosti in the forums. Thank you. Yeah, super celebrity. This is a new Operation Flamestrike Battle Report. This time we are in the Aranda Astrologistic facilities in the west side of Flamia Island, really. Okay, this is a very interesting moment of the campaign because new scenarios, new operation theaters are being unlocked by the Combined Army, because the Combined Army are the evil aliens and they are constantly, you know, throwing surprise attacks in the unexpected areas of the island. Okay, the mission that is going to be played here is Quadrant Control. Okay, it's a mission where of course the table is divided in quadrants, and at the end of each game round, the player who has more army points inside of those quadrants will dominate the zone. Dominating those zones scores objective points, okay? So it's a very different mission from all those missions with objective room and specialists. It's something different, okay? In this case, in this battle report, of course, I'm playing with Yu Qing, and I'm going to use the beautiful Imperial Service new starter pack. I have the miniature here because I work in Corvus Belli, so I can do that stuff. Okay, my rival today is this gentleman over here.
Hello.
This is Crave. He's an essential part of Corvus Belli, a guy with high responsibilities inside the company. And the rumors are that you play with Hack Islam. Okay. What have you brought to the Quadrant Control? Okay, Maghariba Guard is here, okay, this beast is like 100 points in the table, walks with 6-4 movements, so it's a very useful piece of thing to bring to the Quadrant Control mission, really, because I will probably have to make 3 troops enter in one zone to have more points than this beast in one particular part of the table. So yes, it's a good choice for this mission, I suppose. Apart from that, let me point that, for example, this container here, this hangar here, is smaller than the silhouette value of the Maghariba Guard. So this doesn't block its movement, even if we have, you know, a small path between these two buildings here, because they are smaller than the silhouette value of the Maghariba Guard. The Maghariba Guard can easily walk over them or just stop over them. This is not blocking his way through, because if you look at the rule book, that is what happens when the piece of terrain is smaller than the silhouette value of your troop. So good choice, really. I'm scared. Okay. By the way, well, we have something beautiful here in the stable. New Imperial Service starter pack against the incredible Maghariba Guard. And look at this. I also have the Human Sphere and Free Book here. We're not going to use the rules of Human Sphere yet, because this is not yet tournament legal, okay? And I want to be very legal here. Apart from this, well, I can just say good luck, Crave. Let's see what happens in this battle. And also encourage you to play more at Flamia Island. Keep the pressure on the theaters that you are more interested in. More theaters will be unlocked by the Combined Army in the future. And let's see how this goes. Bye. Goodbye.